Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Nicole Love Williams. So in today's video, I am going to be playing some board games with my son. And right now we have checkers sitting here that we're getting ready to play. This is my son right here. Say hi. So yeah, I'm gonna set the camera up and we'll start playing checkers. I think he thinks he's gonna beat me, but yeah, we'll see. I'm pretty good at checkers. I'm pretty smart, so. I'm going to bring my camera over here just so you guys can watch us play. Let me move it over a little bit more. Just a tad more. Alright. Alright, guys. Let's get started with this video.
Alright, who's going to be first?
These go on black. They go on black. They don't go on red. They go on black. You can go first. Hold on. Move up more so they can see you too. Yeah. Can't see you. Can we move up more? There you go. All right. Where are you gonna go? And it's super bright outside right now. But I need some sun, y'all. You went there?
Can we go sideways?
What do you mean sideways?
Like,
no.
Okay.
No, you can't go sideways. You need to go vertically. I mean, horizontally, not vertically. Because then that would be sideways. I'm going to move here.
Okay. You just could have gone one.
That's cool. I know how to play.
That's cool.
I know how to play this game. I know all about this game right here. We need to see what you know about this game.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Easy does.
Easy. Easy does it.
Easy.
Easy. Easy breezy. Check it out, y'all. Chicka chicka.
Oh.
Boop, boop, boop. Do, 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 do. Boop. Your turn. And I don't have a king.
Yeah.
But when
you
I
can't. You can't do that if you want to.
Because you don't have one. And you owe me one. So this is a king here. You king. Owe me a king. Oh. Are you just pushing stuff over? See, I taught my son how to play checkers, and now I don't give him no mercy when he plays. Only because my kid is super smart, and because he needs to learn the right way how to play. And I'm just not giving away any freebies to him, because he's not going to learn. At first, I was giving him freebies when I first started teaching him how to play, but now no more freebies. Because he really needs to learn how to play. Let me see. What can I do? Okay. These little cheap plays. Cheap places.
Could have jumped me.
I don't want to jump you, because then if I jump you, you jump me back.
You can do something.
It's your turn. I mean, you can do something. What's going to happen if we're going to clash in? In some kind of way, shape or form. some kind of way.
Because you don't know the notice the way I'm doing this.
I don't think you notice the way that I'm doing this. Because the way that you think that you're doing it is about to be a crash and burn. See?
I'm give up.
Don't give up.
I give up.
You don't give up. You can do it. You should know how to play because I taught him how to play.
I don't remember though. That's why.
You can do it.
Yeah, I give up.
Go, Cameron.
I give up because you don't have two kings. That's impossible to avoid. Can't avoid a person who has two kings on us. Now you're going to have, like, three.
You mad because I got three kings? I'm about to have three kings?
Mm-hmm, because there's no possible way to avoid it.
But there's no way that you can give up, though. You have to keep playing and see what happens. Anything could happen. Pass. One move, because we're so close to each other, one move can cause a ripple effect where I could probably end up losing the game because we're so close. No. But go ahead.
Because I have to eliminate all of yours.
Oh my god. Go ahead, it's your turn.
No, it's your turn because I moved right here.
When?
I just moved right here.
When? From where?
From right here, I moved right there.
I don't remember that.
Because you don't want to. You just want me to move right there so I can jump me.
Yeah, but did you move already?
Mm-hmm. I moved right here.
She said, because I'm going to jump him. I'm playing the fairway. I'm not playing the way where it's like I'm cheating or anything. I'm actually playing the fairway. And you owe me some kings anyway, too. About to be. Like, I need a king here. But I don't have one because I you ain't got no things. Yeah, I got your chips here, but you haven't got any of mine where I can get any of yours. You look frustrated.
I am. I'm frustrated as heck.
It's all right.
Know how to spell Wyatt Yeet?
Go ahead, it's your turn.
You know how to spell Yeet?
Yeet. I knew he was going to do that. Only a sore loser would do something like that. Only a sore loser would do something like
that. Stop doing that.
Only a sore loser would do something like that. Only a sore loser would do something like that. I'm still recording you. Sore loser.